Hi everyone, I'm Tal, part of the research team here at COTI. And today I want to introduce you our own directed acyclic graph, the DAG, of COTI, which we call the cluster. So before we started with the DAG, we've looked at the blockchain infrastructure and realized that it just doesn't fit the online payments industry of today. The main reason is because it's not scalable enough, synchronized, timestamped, and we wanted something asynchronized that can largely expect thousands of transactions per second. Our cluster includes the nodes, which are transactions in time. COTI allows for each transaction to include another layer of information, which we call the trust core. In order for a new transaction to be connected to the entire DAG, it needs to validate two previous transactions. It only connects to those transactions which are in close range to its own trust core. In this case, the trust core 50 is connected to 5 and 10 because it's closer to that than the other ones. This is how we create our own consensus, which we call the trust chains. Trust chains is the cumulative trust score of each transaction. For instance, this transaction has the cumulative trust score of 60. Now, we can only decide beforehand we want to confirm this transaction if it comes to a threshold of, for instance, 100, and then it's not confirmed. But in time, when a new transaction comes and connect to other transactions, it will eventually come to the conclusion that this entire trust chain will be more than 100 and this transaction will be confirmed. And that's all for now. Thank you guys.